action.
Hi, my name is Hannah Davis. I'm doing an art practicum for K-4.
All right.
So today we're going to talk about the color wheel. We started on this project and we started with what colors? Do you remember what colors we started with?
Orange.
No, we didn't start with orange. We had red, yellow, and blue. And what happens when we mix our colors? Did they make different colors?
Yes.
They did. What colors did they make?
Orange, purple, and green.
That's right. So we're going to do that with some other crafts today, too. Cool. All right. So the first thing we're going to do is take our cardstock. This paper is cardstock. Can we try and fold it in half? Look, can you fold it like this? We gotta try. See, I folded mine. Let's see. Good, let's try to make your corners match. Yeah, that's good. Look, just push it down. Push it down. Good. Okay, now let's open it. It is like a book, you're right. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our red, our yellow, and our blue, our primary colors, and we're gonna make a pretty cool design with them, okay? So this was mine. I used red, yellow, and blue, our primary colors. And I dipped my yarn into the color that it is, and I did a swirly design with it. I did that with all of my colors. And then I closed my book, and I pulled the yarn out, and look what it made. We have green and orange. Let's see, I see some purple. Do you see all kinds of colors? Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. Okay? So first, and it's okay if your hands get a little bit dirty, dip your red. All in the red paint. Oh, I see you. Are you reading your book?
Are you starting with the red colors?
Yeah. Okay, now can you lay your yarn in a swirly design on your page? Let's do red. Oh yeah, that's really swirly. That's gonna be really neat.
Catch it up.
Yep, pick it up.
It's a
brown. Okay, now let's do a different color. What about yellow, Addison? Uh-oh, you got it? There you go. Make a funny design with it. Okay, let's dip our
finger.
Yeah, let's get it real colored.
Finger.
Okay, now you can lay it on top of the rubber in a swirly design. Not your face, silly goose. Okay, let's do yellow. These are gonna look so cool. Can you think about what colors you think you're gonna make?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
What colors do they mix to?
I don't know. We're
going to
see.
We're going to see?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Take it off.
Here.
Okay.
Now, let's do our last color.
What else? Can I put it on?
Yep.
Okay.
Let's dip it in. There we go.
And then look.
Oh, wow. A really cool swirl. Alright. And let's do your blue, Grayson. Can you dip it in? Good job. Yep, close it up. Alright, watch. Press really, really hard. probably look more appropriate. Let's press it really, really hard. Now, can you pull your yarn out? Yep. Keep going. I know, I know. There you go.
Can I pull my yarn out?
Oh, just make sure we're pressing really hard. Wash our hands off?
Yes.
Well, we could if I could find my napkins.
Wow, wow.
God.
Ow. Wow.
Okay. Colors of green, and we blended it together, right?
Yes.
So we're going to do the same thing with our primary colors, okay? So I want you to do, oh, God bless you. So do we scribble and make holes into our picture?
No.
No, we only do baby scribbles, right? Yeah, so let's, we're going to share. I only have one red, and do scribbles all over your filter with all of the colors, okay? So big scribbles. Perfect. Good.
And nails can be this color.
Okay, make sure you use all your colors. Look, I did mine earlier. Scribbles all over your page. Do your blues and your reds.
I'm gonna do red.
Okay. Do your blue last time. I'm going to grab a cup of water.
Cup of water.
That's great. Oh, Addison, let's do big lines. Can you do big lines? There we go. Grayson's doing big lines. Good, Grayson, I think. Seeing green. Do you see green?
Yeah.
How many colors do you see, Grayson?
I see pink.
Yeah, there's a little pink. The red got watered down.
Hey, I find that color.
Green and purple.
Where's this?
That looks like it kind of looks brown. Because when we mix all of our colors together, they can turn into brown. See orange and green and purple.
I'm going to see pink.
Well, that's okay. That's a really nice design. So do we remember, what are our primary colors? Our primary colors go first. What are those? Those colors are our secondary colors. Don't leave the town so it doesn't break.